It was becoming so much to care for him. I'd been deliberating. I would have him put to sleep. But to be euthanized in the home cost several hundred dollars Jim was gonna pay. Lend me the money. I was just telling the woman last night. I knew it was nearing time. And it didn't know. I don't even know what happened. One minute he was crying, the next he wasn't. I think he was just... He was done. He was such a vibrant, vibrant dog. And to not be, he just couldn't accept. He could accept being blind. He overcame being blind. But he didn't want to not be able to stand. He just couldn't take it. Just the fact of it, even though we knew he's not going anywhere. That bed was the softest thing. He doesn't need to stand. If he can't stand, he should just relax and go to sleep, but he didn't want to. I had just had him out. I had just fed him. I just fed him. Just fed him and just had him out. Just talking to the woman I'd met before, she has a new pug puppy, 5 months. I guess she got the new pug puppy right after her 14-year-old pug died, because I was telling her, you know, I know it's like maybe nearing the time I have to go for the sleep and stuff. She's like, yeah, I went through that not that long ago. She asked her more about her puppy. Maybe she just got him, and she got him at 5 months, but her old one, like Omar, she had it 8 weeks, like I had him at 10. I had him 7 months. Absolutely nothing to stop me from getting shit-faced out of my mind now. No one I had to care for over stopped me from doing that. One thing I won't be doing is meeting with the guy who keeps trying to get me to, keeps trying to entice me. is devoted to reviews on Dog Naturally to get extra points. It just reached silver tier on Dog Naturally. I'm gonna send back these products that are coming. They're coming any day now. My mom's able to handle it. I don't know if he twisted something and trying to struggle to get up in that soft thing. I don't know why he doesn't just give up. He doesn't need to stand up. So I'm 7 hours next to me, 6 next to me, and I woke up before him in that soft thing. I could have left him in that sometime and then come home to him being dead. I can't predict everything with him. He was crying and then he's dead. Like, what the fuck? I went to comfort him and he was dead. Like, a split second, screaming and then dead. Like, I have to think he just wanted to go. I have to think he wanted to go because my mom heard him. He was screaming and crying and then he's dead. Just like that. I don't even know what to do.